15th. Only one other lady's done that. Since then, she's won two world titles. She also won the Diamonds and Dirt this year. Ladies and gentlemen, when you hear them talk about it in the NFR, they'll talk about the Duke and the Duchess. Here's the Duchess, Brittany Pozzi, but she's free to flame. They ran early at draw number 11, the horse by Flaming Firewater, out of Racing Trouble by Racing Free. Champion of the world of the WPRA, the Duchess, on one that looks like Duke. 15-325, a 15-325 for Brittany Pozzi, Victoria, Texas.